Milwaukee Bucks vs. Sacramento Kings. The Sacramento Kings and Milwaukee Bucks meet Saturday in NBA action at the Fiserv Forum. The Sacramento Kings need a win after losing 7 of their last 9 games. The Milwaukee Bucks look for a win after splitting their last 12 games. The Sacramento Kings are averaging 110.2 points on 45.5% shooting and allowing 114.1 points on 46.9% shooting. The Milwaukee Bucks are averaging 112 points on 45.4% shooting and allowing 108.1 points on 43.8% shooting. The Kings are 2-7 against the spread in their last 9 Saturday games and 0-7 against the spread in their last 7 road games. The Bucks are 1-4 against the spread in their last 5 Saturday games and 1-5 against the spread in their last 6 games playing on 0 days rest. The over is 7-3 in Kings' last 10 road games. The under is 5-2 in Bucks' last 7 overall. The Kings are 1-4 ATS in the last 5 meetings in Milwaukee and 3-7 against the spread in the last 10 meetings. The Milwaukee Bucks are obviously the better team here and will get the benefit of the doubt, but they've also been shaky these last couple of weeks, and they're on the end of a back-to-back here. The Sacramento Kings have the rest advantage, and while they've been subpar at best, they only lose on the road by an average of 5.8 points. The Bucks are 9-14 against the spread at home. Give me the Kings and the free buckets if forced to pick. Sacramento Kings plus 9.5.